my gosh. Thanks for watching, guys. So here's our finished look. So yes, guys, this is a very, very simple and natural looking makeup that you can wear to work with. And yes, guys, this is our finished look. So excited, you guys. So excited. So it was very, very simple. Very simple, natural. It's not too much. So for the lashes, it's just optional. So today I was like, let me just put the lashes on. I don't even know if I'm gonna I'm just gonna see if it's gonna fit in with my spectacles, or if it's longer than that, I'm just gonna have to remove it anyways, because I'm relying on my spectacles, guys. So but then if when I put the spectacles it doesn't affect in any ways, then I'll go through it looking like this. So yes, guys, thanks for watching. I really appreciate it, you guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. So like I did promise to you guys that I'm gonna be making a video regarding the skincare. I tried, but like I said, the other thing is what I promised you guys was to make a skincare routine, or rather a DIY, that will help with the dark armpits, you guys. So slowly I'm gonna show you guys, and then yes, this is our finished look, you guys. I'm so excited because I hardly wear makeup. But I mean, this looks natural, you guys, right? It looks really natural, and I'm so excited. I'm grateful for you guys. I'm very grateful, and I'm very grateful. Your support means a lot to me. Love you guys.